Hotel reservations. Sabina is calling the Ocean Point Bed and Breakfast to see if she can change her reservation.
Hello, Ocean Point Bed and Breakfast. This is Jim speaking. How may I help you?
Hello, I'm calling about a booking I made for this weekend from Saturday to Sunday. We actually want to stay for 2 nights. Is there any way I can add a booking for Friday?
Okay, let me check if the room is available that day. May I know the last 4 numbers of the credit card you used to book your room?
Sure, hold on a second. Yes, it's 3759.
Great, okay. I see your reservation, and that room is indeed vacant the previous day.
Ah, okay.
I can book it for you right now so that your booking is Friday through Sunday.
That would be great. Can I ask what the added cost is?
The rate is the same as what you paid for Saturday, so it will be an extra 2,650 NT dollars for Friday.
Okay, and can that be charged directly to my card?
Yes, you will receive a second charge from us in that amount. Is that okay for you?
Yes, that's fine.
All right, I have just booked the room for another night for you.
Great, thank you.
Is there anything else I can help you with today?
Yes. I do have one more question about the breakfast. How much does it cost and what time is breakfast served?
The breakfast buffet is included in your room charge. It starts at 6 a.m. and ends at 10 a.m.
Okay, sounds good. Thank you for your help.